Welcome back to my channel, welcome back to Vlogmas Day 6. So today, I told you guys that I might be doing like a little different kind of video about me and my best friend's relationship. But I decided not to do that today, and that might be a video for us both to do together, so I didn't do it. So as you guys see, I'm wearing the same stuff as yesterday's video. But today, I thought I'd do an update of what's in my backpack video, because it's been about a month or two, about 2-3 months since I've done one. I haven't really changed. I am homeschooled, so I don't go to public school. I wouldn't be filming right now if I went to public school. Like, I'll be at school right now. But, anyways. So, this is going to be Wednesday's video for you guys. So, why not go ahead and do it? So, this is my backpack. It is a JanSport. It is pink mesh. When I went to middle school, they require clear or mesh backpack with little tiny holes so that you can see through for safety reasons, stuff like that. And I'm not really sure about high school. I'm not sure how high school it is, because I haven't went to high school. But yeah. So let me see. Falling. Maybe. But in this first pocket down here, I just have my pencil pouch, and that's all I need. That's all I have in here. Like, pencil pouch. But, pencil pouch. I use this in public school also. It's still pretty good shape. I keep my pencils and stuff like that in here. Even though I don't go anywhere. I just have a backpack to keep all my books in. Instead of having my books laid out everywhere, I just have a backpack. Plus, this backpack was just sitting in my closet doing nothing. So I just decided to use it anyways, just to be helpful. Which I never go anywhere, I never take my school anywhere, so if I ever take my school anywhere or something, I'll take this somewhere. But this backpack has not been out of my house since my last day of public school, so you can see how long that is. But, inside here I have a bunch of things. The homeschooling I use got books and stuff like that. I did do a school supplies haul. If I don't forget, I will link that down below. But in the first three things, I have these three chapter books that were sent to me. We already read this book, but I still have to keep it because at the end of the year, I got to send all these books back in. And we haven't read these two yet, but probably we're going to read these two after Christmas break, probably. So yeah. Next, I have my literature book, which is a whole bunch of short stories. There's a whole bunch of stuff in here, that we read, like short stories, poems, speeches, all of that. And it's a very thick book. Next, I have my math book. This, if you think a math book would be, if you go to a public school, and, you know, you have a math book, it's like a whole bunch of problems, and your teacher says, oh, you need to work even numbers on what page. This is just a book of examples, which is very helpful. I'm glad. I was actually thinking when we first got this, it's going to be, you know, they say all this stuff is not online. Some of the stuff that you have to do is not online, like read something out of the story or something like that. But mainly everything that I got is online. So, I was thinking maybe they have work problems in here, you know, they might tell us, oh, turn the certain page, work these work problems, something like that. But it's just a book of examples, so I don't have to work out of this book. These examples do help, though, with everything, so I'm kind of thankful for this book, because sometimes the computer and all that don't explain a lot, but this book does, so it kind of helps. Next I have my Human Odyssey book, which is my modern social studies, modern moral studies. I just have like a whole bunch of stuff in here. We read a lot in here. And work stuff. Next, I have my two notebooks. I don't use my biology notebook. Sometimes I do, but that's my biology notebook. And this is my math notebook. In a little while, I have to get me. I already have one, but only have like a few pages left, and I have to start another notebook because I work with math a lot in here. So yeah. Next on, which is the last few things, which it is my folders. I have a whole bunch of folders. Like, these are all color coded stuff. This is my social studies. It looks pink. It's kind of like an orange pink kind of color. But in social studies, I keep my social studies in there. The green is science. And green works good with science because sometimes science is green or whatever. So I'll have it named biology because just in case if I do it like a different program or if I go back to public school and I need folders, I can use these again if they're still in pretty good shape. And I don't know if I'm going to take biology or something like that. So I just call it science because it still is science. Next, I have English, and English is just my paper folder. I have like some stuff in there. Next, I have it named this folder. I have it named this folder, but I keep like my elective stuff in here. I am in high school, so I have like a bunch of elective stuff. I don't know if I have to keep this or not because I'm gonna have a different elective next semester, which this semester is about to end. Christmas break, that's when the semester's over. So I don't know what my next elective is gonna be. I choose some of them, but they're gonna calculate up and see which one I'm gonna be in. But I might put if I'm doing an elective that requires printing out a whole bunch of stuff and stuff, I'll use this for that. I also got a pink folder, but I haven't put it up because I don't need it right now. So I have this like my elective folder, my math. Which is blue. I think blue is, you can't really see, but I do have math wrote right here and my name, but you can't really see it. But it's blue, and I thought math goes good with blue, whatever. English, I really didn't think what color would go with English, but I think purple would go with English. Science, green, and such shades like orange, pinkish kind of folder. But yeah. That's been it of what is in my backpack. Let me know if you really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed making this video. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see everybody in Vlogmas Day 7. Bye guys.